Welcome to My Insite, your all-in-one online customer portal designed for easy energy management on the go. This how-to video is specifically for our pay-as-you-go customers, providing you with all the tools you need to stay on top of your energy usage. Overview of My Insite. With My Insite, you can quickly set up your account and start managing your energy usage right from your smartphone, computer, or any other internet-connected device. You can keep track of your energy balance and make sure you're never out of credit by topping up online whenever it's convenient for you. For a hands-off approach, you can set up automatic top-ups, making sure you're always covered. If you ever have trouble accessing your account, guest payments allow you to stay connected without missing a beat. For added convenience, you can also make payments over the phone or in person at any PayPoint location, giving you even more flexibility to stay on top of your energy balance. If you need to review your past payments or download your annual statements, you can do it all from the payment history and statement sections. And when it comes to keeping your account secure, updating your contact details and password is just a few clicks away. My Insite is here to simplify the way you manage your energy, offering flexibility and control right at your fingertips. Let's get started, shall we? How to set up an account. To begin setting up your account, first, open up your web browser and type in my.insite-energy.co.uk. On the homepage, click the Register Here button. Only one user will be able to access My Insite for your property. Please ensure that you are the responsible party for paying your utility bills before proceeding. Next, enter your details. Type in your first name, last name, email address, 19-digit account number, and your postcode. Next, set up a secure password. Then check your email for a verification code and enter it into My Insite to complete the setup. Once verified, your My Insite account is ready to go. How to resolve login and registration issues. You may encounter one of three failure screens when trying to log in or register. Follow along to learn how to troubleshoot each one. If you are shown screen one, this could mean either your account setup has not been completed or your move-in date is in the future. Please reattempt registration after your move-in date. If you still encounter this failure screen, please contact our customer service team for assistance. If screen two appears when attempting to register, some or all of the details you have provided do not match the details we have on our system. Details could include first and last name, email address, account number, and/or postcode. When attempting to register again, please check that the details you are entering match those on your welcome email. If this still doesn't work, please contact our customer service team. If you are taken to screen three, it means that there is already an account set up for the property. As only one user can be registered with My Insite for each property, please check with your landlord, property manager, or any other residents of the property that an account hasn't already been set up in their name. If you are the bill payer and still require access to the online account, please get in touch with our customer service team. How to view your account balance. One of the key features of My Insite is the ability to quickly check your account balance. You'll find your current balance displayed right on the home screen. Please keep in mind that this balance might differ slightly from what's shown on your payment hub, as My Insite receives updates from your prepay system more frequently. If your hub is out of communication, you'll see a pop-up notification when you log in. How to view any debt on your account. If you have a high level of debt on your account, this may be moved to a separate debt balance that will need to be paid off. You'll be able to see this balance underneath your active balance. This will show how much you owe and at what debt recovery rate you are set to pay this back. The debt recovery rate refers to the percentage of each top-up that will be used to pay off your debt balance. For instance, if you have a debt recovery rate of 25% and top up your account by £10, £2.50 of that will be used to pay off your debt. The remaining £7.50 will be added to your account balance and appear on your home screen. Debt recovery rates are a simple way to ensure you get continued access to your energy while gradually paying off your debt. Your debt recovery rate will have been set by your heat supplier, but if you wish for it to be set at a higher or lower rate, please get in touch with us. How to make an online top-up? There are many ways you can top up your My Insite account. The most popular way to top up is online. Start by clicking Top Up Account on the homepage. Then enter the amount you'd like to add, between £5 and £300. Next, select a stored payment card or add a new one. If you're making a payment using a new card, you will need to confirm the address that card is registered to. Once this is done, you can review your details and confirm the payment. If successful, you'll see a thank you screen. If unsuccessful, you'll be presented with a failure screen and guidance on the cause and resolution. How to manage your stored payment cards. When making an online payment, you'll be given the option to save your payment card to avoid having to input your card details every time you top up. When you next go to make a payment, these will appear on step two of the top-up process, ready for you to use. You can also delete a payment card by clicking on the bin icon. How to set up automatic top-ups. To minimize your risk of running out of credit and potentially being disconnected from your energy supply, you can set up automatic top-ups. You can choose between balance-based or date-based top-ups. To get started, click the Automatic Top-ups button on the homepage. If you have more than one utility on your account, check that you're setting up an auto top-up for the correct one before clicking Set up an automatic top-up. To set up a balance-based auto top-up, click on Balance-based. Then select the balance trigger at which you want a payment to be taken, as well as the payment amount you want to be taken at this trigger point, then click Confirm and Continue. To set up a date-based auto top-up, click on Date-based. Select a date between the 1st and 28th, and the payment amount you want to be taken on this date each month. Then click Confirm and Continue. Please note, you may still need to monitor your account to ensure you don't run out of credit. Next, add a new payment card or select a pre-authorized payment card. You can also remove any stored payment cards from this screen by clicking on the bin icon. If you are adding a new card, once you click Confirm and Continue, you'll need to enter the billing address the card is registered to. Finally, confirm that all of your details are correct. Your payment card will be automatically stored in order to take the automatic top-ups in line with your balance or date triggers. If your auto top-up schedule has been successfully set up, you will be taken to this thank you screen. If you are adding a new card, once you click Confirm and Continue, you'll need to enter the billing address the card is registered to. Finally, confirm that all of your details are correct. Your payment card will be automatically stored in order to take the automatic top-ups in line with your balance or date triggers. If your auto top-up schedule has been successfully set up, you will be taken to this thank you screen. How to manage automatic top-ups. Once set up, if your auto top-up fails for any reason, you will receive an email. Please follow the instructions in the email to ensure the payment does not fail again. Your auto top-up will be attempted two further times before it is cancelled. To view a list of your active auto top-ups, click on Automatic Top-ups on the homepage. Then, to adjust one of your schedules, click the pen icon on the right-hand side. You'll be taken to a screen where you can adjust the balance or date trigger or top-up amount. When you've changed the setup, click Confirm and Continue. Finally, review your details and click Confirm and Update to apply the changes. If you wish to use a new payment card for your automatic top-up, you will need to delete your existing auto top-up and set up a new one. To delete an auto top-up, click on Automatic Top-ups on the homepage and then click on the bin icon on the right-hand side. Press OK to confirm the deletion. How to make a guest payment. If you can't log in or register or would like to make a payment for someone else, you can still top up using our guest payment feature. Simply head to the bottom of the login page and click on guest payment. Then confirm the type of billing account you have with us. You'll then be asked to enter your 19-digit payment number, the amount you wish to top up by, and an email address to receive the payment receipt. Next, you will need to enter your card details and then confirm your billing address. Finally, review the details you have entered. If successful, you'll see a thank you screen. A receipt will also be emailed. How to top up over the phone or in person. The final two payment methods available to you are over the phone or in person, over the counter. To top up over the phone or over the counter, you'll need your 19-digit payment number barcode. This can be found by either clicking on Update on the homepage or navigating to the menu and clicking on My Account. Under My Utilities, you'll then be able to click on View, Barcode to view your PayPoint number and barcode. To make a payment over the counter with cash or card, you can visit any PayPoint shop across the UK. You can find your nearest outlet by clicking on the link on My Insite or by going to www.consumer.paypoint.com. You can also make payments over the phone using our interactive voice response service by calling your scheme-specific phone number. To find your scheme-specific phone number, please head to our website and type in your development name or postcode. You'll find this number on the top right of your development page. How to view your payment history and statements. With My Insite, you can view your payment history and annual statements at any time. To view your payment history, simply click on My Payment History either from the bottom of the homepage or from the menu. You'll be able to see the date, type, and amount of each payment. These are displayed in chronological order with your most recent payments at the top. To view your annual statements, click My Statements either from the bottom of the homepage or from the menu. On the My Statements page, you will be able to see the date each annual statement was issued and the time period it covers. These are displayed in chronological order with your most recent statement at the top. You'll receive your first annual account statement on the 12-month anniversary of your move-in date and every 12 months after that. Once available, by clicking on the arrow, your annual statements can be opened. They can also be downloaded as a PDF or printed if you wish. This can be done by clicking on the relevant buttons, usually found in the top corner of the page. How to update your contact details and password. If you want to change your email address or phone number, you can click Update from the homepage. Please note, if you want to change your email address, this can only be done from My Insite as we are unable to complete this request for you. To change your details, click Edit Email or Add Phone to enter a new number or Edit Phone to change an existing one. After clicking Edit Email, enter the new email address you wish to use. This will trigger a verification code to be sent to the new email address. To verify your request, please enter the code received into my Insite. You can also update your password here by following the on-screen instructions. How to add My Insite as an icon on your device. My Insite was developed as a web app to make it affordable, accessible via any web browser on any internet-connected device, and allow us to easily make software updates without any disruption to you. Depending on whether you have an Apple or Android device, you can save My Insite as an app icon on your phone by following these steps. For Apple or iOS devices, type my.insite-energy.co.uk into Safari. And tap the share icon. This will open a menu. Click on the Add to Home Screen button. Follow the instructions on the screen and click Add. An app icon should now appear on your phone home screen. For Android devices, type my.insite-energy.co.uk into Google Chrome. Tap on the three dots, then add to home screen in the menu. Click Install. An app icon should now appear on your phone home screen. How to find our FAQs and contact details. If you are ever unsure of how to do something on My Insite, please head to the Help and Advice page on our website. From here, you can find our how-to guide and a link to our FAQs. If you still can't find the answer you're looking for, you can use our live chat feature to speak to an advisor or visit our Get in Touch page for more information on how you can contact us directly. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this video useful.